Hello, friends and enemies.
Young man, remove yourself.
How are you, sir?
I don't know. Get along, get along.
Darling, I changed my mind. I will stay for lunch.
Another place, Edward.
Hello, Kittredge. How are you, Haven?
Just Damon and Pip here.
No, Grant and Lee. You don't look as well as when I last saw you, Kittredge. Oh, you poor fellow, I know just how you feel. How's it coming?
Oh, beautifully, Dexter. We're so indebted to you for these lovely people. It's almost impossible to repay that debt.
But you'll manage, eh, Red?
They grew up together, you know. How nice.
Oh, you don't look old enough to get married. Not even the first time, then you never did. She needs trouble to mature her, Kittredge. Give her lots of it.
I'm afraid she can't count on me for that.
No, that's too bad. Sometimes for your own sake, Red, I think you should have stuck to me longer.
I thought it was for life, but the nice judge gave me a full pardon.
Ah, that's the old redhead. No bitterness, no recrimination. Just a good swift left to the jaw.